I don't want to alarm you, but I have some disturbing news from the future. Hold on to your car keys, everybody. The scientists and car manufacturers have announced that in the next decade, driving your own car will be obsolete. Listen to the shock go over the audience. Damn you, progress. I love driving. I love cars. I love driving. It's part of who I am. It's how I define myself. Well, first, I'm a woman. And second, I'm the blonde Oprah. And third, driver. Really, I love driving. I wake up in the morning, I drink a screwdriver just because it has driver. I don't even like orange juice. It's already started to happen. Last month, a driverless car was spotted on the streets of San Francisco. It's true. Someone tweeted this picture. That is a Mercedes-Benz concept car driving down the street with no driver. Nobody's driving that car. The windows are tinted, so you can't see the people in the back seat screaming. The CEO of Tesla says, in the future, cars will be driven by robots. Robots? I won't even let Porsche drive me. Don't tell her that. This is our trust circle right here. I don't know about you, but I am not going to trust no robot behind the wheel. I have seen the way robots drive. So the Tesla guy also says human-driven cars will be illegal. I actually think some human drivers should be arrested. I'm pretty sure those people don't think I'm talking about them right now. Isn't that right, lady in the Camry making a left in front of me this morning? Being driven by a robot is in the future, that's not what I signed up for. Where's my jetpack? Where's my age-reversing pod? My hologram? I would love a hologram. I would finally get to see what my butt looks like when I'm walking away. I would send her to the DMV. I could have her clean my brain gutters. She could host another talk show. I could have two. But I say no to driverless cars. I am not going to let progress take the things away that I love. I will continue to drive. I will still listen to cassette tapes. And I will never stop dancing.